What would you say is the worst part of Sebastian?
I guess, like, your weakness around cats is kind of a bit, like, it can get you and CL in a bit of trouble sometimes, but it's not the worst thing, because, like, there's nothing really bad, because you're awesome.
So you're trying to tell me that my love for kittens is a weakness?
No.
How dare you?
Sebastian!
No, I don't want to hear it.
Sebastian!
You look at those kittens in the eyes, okay? You look at them in their cute, adorable eyes, and you tell me you don't want to save them. Because I won't believe you. I'm a demon for God's sake, and I love those kittens.
No, cats are my favorite animal as well, so I totally
lies.
Understand.
Lies! I don't believe it!
I'm sorry!
How dare you say you love cats after you would say that my greatest weakness is not loving them? I'd say my greatest weakness is that I don't care for cats enough!
Oh my God! I'm sorry!
Why haven't I turned the Phantom Hive Manor into the Kitten Hive Manor? I should have done that years ago. I'm glad you agree. I should have done that years ago. This detective, the world can go for all I care. I want a mansion full of god kittens.
I mean, you kept them in, like, your little wardrobe, right?
Sorry, don't mind me. I'm just being disappointed in you.